Hello and welcome to PolicyX.com. I hope everyone is safe and doing great. Royal Sundaram General Insurance Company, formerly known as Royal Sundaram Alliance Insurance Company Limited, is one of the private sector general insurance companies to get a license by IRDAI in the year of 2000. Achievements of Royal Sundaram Insurance Company. The first private insurer to tie up with banks for selling retail products and also to offer co-branded credit cards. The first private insurer to introduce innovative health products like hospital cash. The first insurer to introduce a cashless mode of settlement for health insurance. The first insurer to introduce in-house motor assessors. Key features. Network hospitals. The company has a tie-up with a vast network of more than 5,000 hospitals across India. The policyholders can enjoy the benefit of availing cashless hospitals in these hospitals, that too without burdening their pockets. Annual premium. To get an idea about the business reputation of any insurance company, the first factor is to consider is its market share. As per IRDAI report of 2019 and 2020, annual premium of Royal Sundaram is 394.6 crores. Claim support ratio. One of the main concerns behind purchasing a health insurance plan is to ensure that we are able to cover the medical expenses if anything unfortunate happens in future. And if during an emergency, your insurer fails to provide you with the claim benefits, then such a policy would mean nothing to you. That is why it is suggested to opt for an insurance company that has a good claim support ratio. As per IRDAI, Royal Sundaram Company has a claim support ratio of 97.75%. Solvency ratio. The solvency ratio is a very useful parameter that helps in calculating the financial soundness of an insurance company. As per IRDAI, all health insurance companies in India are obliged to maintain a solvency ratio of at least 1.5. At present, the solvency ratio of the company is 1.83. Operating network, 2000 employees, 156 branches across India, product distribution through various channels such as agent distribution partners, affinity partners, brokers and online, and more than 4.50 million customers in India. Exclusions of Royal Sundaram Health Plan. Jitna zaruri inclusion samajhna hai, utna hi zaruri exclusion samajhna bhi hai. ताकि आप वेल प्रिपेयर्ड रहें कि आपकी पॉलिसी में क्या कवर होगा और क्या कवर नहीं होगा. प्री एग्जिस्टिंग मेडिकल कंडीशंस एज डिक्लेयर्ड बाय द पॉलिसी होल्डर ड्यूरिंग द परचेज ऑफ पॉलिसी अप टू द वेटिंग पीरियड. एडिक्टिव कंडीशंस एंड डिसऑर्डर्स. एडवेंचरस एंड हजार्डियस स्पोर्ट्स. रॉयल सुंदरम हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस क्लेम प्रोसेस. You need to understand the claim process in detail, क्योंकि अगर settlement नहीं हुआ तो policy लेने का basic purpose defeat हो जाएगा. The company utilizes two different methods for settling the health insurance claims of their customers. These methods are cashless claim process. Under this method, the company directly pays for the treatment expenses of the customer if the treatment is done in any of the company's listed network hospitals. Reimbursement process. If the treatment is taken at a non-network hospital or the cashless treatment is denied, the insured has to pay in their first place and then file for reimbursement as per the prescribed procedures. Royal Sundaram has a service provider called Europe Assistance India, which settles claim on behalf of the company. Claims for the below mentioned four benefits will be serviced through our service provider. Second opinion for 11 critical illness, emergency domestic evacuation, worldwide emergency hospitalization, international treatment for 11 specified critical illness. Let us understand the cashless claim procedure for domestic claims. In the case of planned hospitalization, the insured has to intimate the third party associate 72 hours prior, and in case of an emergency hospitalization, intimation should be done within 24 hours. Submit the cashless claim form along with the relevant documents. The company or third party associate will examine the whole case and check the required documents. Third party assistants will share the cashless authorization letter with the hospital. In case it gets approved, the company will directly deal with bills. In case of the rejection, the concerned person would receive a rejection letter within 2 hours in case your ailment or treatment is not covered under the health insurance plan. Cashless claim process for worldwide emergency hospitalization. You have to inform the company's service provider within 24 hours of hospitalization. Your eligibility would be verified by the service provider, and you will receive a call for more information or details if required. The service provider will get in touch with the hospital in case the pre-authorization request has been approved or denied. In case of approval of pre-authorization request, your bill will be settled directly with the hospital by the service provider. The service provider will evaluate the request and the eligibility of the insured person. The service provider will communicate directly with the hospital and the insured about approval or rejection of the pre-authorization request. On approval, the service provider will directly settle the claim with the hospital. Reimbursement claim procedure. The insured has to submit the reimbursement claim form to the Royal Sundaram General Insurance within 30 days from the date of discharge. In case of any discrepancy in the documents or the information submitted by the insured, they will receive a deficiency letter within 7 days from the date of receipt of the documents from Royal Sundaram. If there is no deficiency of the received documents, then the Royal Sundaram would make the payment within 30 days as per the terms and conditions of the health insurance plan. The payment will be made in the name of the proposer. Documents required for filing a claim. Given below is the list of documents that customers are required to submit while filing a claim. Let's have a look at these documents. Medical bills, test reports, duly filled claim forms, prescriptions, policy document, ID proof, others requested by the company. Thank you for watching this video, and to stay updated with such relevant information, please follow us on our social media handles, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe our YouTube channels. Thank you so much.